question for a resurrectionist. He'll tell you there's a gray helping hand at the end.